what is different by sourcing ingredients from here than any other market is that I look at food not just as an output grown out of a seed, but something that takes a lot of energy, both of the earth as well as human energy. And when all of this is channeled in a pure and clean way, what you get out of it is really pure and clean.